GAM330, a T-inline router machine. Remove the stretch film. Open the tricolor light and fix it. Open the tricolor light and fix it. Open the security door. Untie the strap that secures the belt. Untie the strap that secures the nozzle holder. Take out the computer monitor inside the machine. Take out the fixing bracket. Take out the toolbox. Unpack the fixed bracket. Unpack the toolbox. Take out the power cable and air tube. Open the toolbox and check the accessories. Remove the fixing bracket screws. Fixed anti-clearing screw. Unpack the computer monitor. Remove the screen screws. Fixed the screen. Put away the keyboard and mouse, install the video cable and power cable. Remove the screws securing the belt. Also remove the inner screws. After loosening the belt, push it to the working position. Lock back the screws to fix. Also lock and fix the inner screws. After the belly is fixed, connect the power and signal wires of the motor. Install safety door handles. Install air pipe and power cable. Find the corresponding quick connector, lock and fix. Connect air source and power supply. Turn on the main power switch. Start the computer by pressing the start button. The machine enters the automatic reminder interface. Enter the administrator password to confirm. Double-click the software icon to enter the software. Click Reset to view the machine status. The machine starts to reset and returns to the origin. After the reset is complete, log in the authority. If there is no abnormality, the dust collector and fixture can be installed. Unpack the packaging. Exhaust outlet needs to be connected to the pipe for waste. Dust collection tube connected to filter bucket. Tighten the dust collection tube. Install the tube. The input power of the dust collector is 380 three-phase full wire. The start signal is a standard quick plug. Fixture installation. Install the fixture bottom frame. Fixed the screws. Fixture installation. Locking screws. Click the cover function to stop the fixed frame above the fixture for easy installation. Unscrew the screws securing the cover. Align the cutting point of the fixture and fix it with screws. The installation is complete. Just test and check that there is no interference.